What's up, Al? Got your question. I'm glad you asked it because just so happens I got the answer. I actually know it this time. You want to know how to dance. It just so happens that I love to dance. And a lot of people don't realize this about me, that I'll get out on the dance floor, and I'll cut a little rug. I'll go out there and I'll kick some rocks. So I'm going to show you some moves that you can take straight to the club. Now I want to preface this and say, some young people might think this is old school, but it's not really old school and it's not new school, okay? It's my school. I made these up. Well, I saw them in places, but I mostly made them up and then I made them a staple of my repertoire. Now, when you go out there on the dance floor, you mostly just have to feel it. And you can't always be on. Sometimes you gotta let other people shine. So I'm gonna show you how to do a little bit of both, okay? And I'll tell you what the names are of each of the moves. You ready? All right, let's do this. First move right here is called the knee in. K-N-E-E-I-N. Knee in. First, you find your groove. I'm finding my groove. Okay. And then I hit. There it is. You got that? That's called the knee in. I'll show it to you one more time. Find the groove. And then hit it. Woo! That translates well in the club. Alright. Second move, Al. This one is called the knee pop. Okay? The knee pop. You find the groove. And you're letting everybody else shine right now. Everybody's shining. Until you're ready to go. There it is. Knee pop. Say it loud. Pop. There it is. Okay, you do that. Some of them ladies are gonna notice. Alright, this is a good time to do the toe touch. Here it is. Ready? There it is. You see that? It was quick. I'll do it again. Yeah. That's real nice, man. That's real nice. That one is smooth. It'll be real smooth. All right, here's another one. You ready? All right, this one. It's called Angry Dance. You need a partner for this. Because this is all about attitude and power. You're going to command the whole club with this. You ready? You get your angry face. And you stand firm like this. And then you hit him with this, right? You ready? You're calling him out, man. That's an angry dance. You ready? Okay, this is the last move. This is the last move. It's called King Louie's Servant. You ready? This is happy. It looks like this. And that's it, man. That's it. It's easy to dance, you know? You just gotta go out there and you gotta find your time. There's the time that you go on a dance and you find your time, you find your beat. Some people are gonna bounce on the 1 and 3, some are gonna bounce on the 2 and 4. You ever think about that?